energía, ni verdad.
Ponle gente, güey.
¿Tú eres tan saída? Claro, claro.
¿Qué? ¿Eso qué cambia?
¿Cuándo indo a cagar?
Ahora y ahora.
Foto que te viene de mi video, ¿vale? ¿Qué te está en el zoom? ¿De dónde es, man? ¿Qué es lo que te viene de mi video? ¿Qué es
Pero a fama agora era aí.
Quando ia dar um aqui, bicho, ele vai tomar taça aqui dentro. Deixa eu ver. Que bom, agora não vai vir para a nossa. Isso é banana, não? Onde vai? Não, não, não. Tira a mata e olha, tira.
Cava.
Ah, cava. Do polo que eu vi. Não, não, não.
Your own security in the mountain, of course we don't risk your lives, we take care, so there is nothing dangerous unless you consciously decide to jump to the abyss. I know you don't have that in mind, thanks God, so it's okay, so it shouldn't be a problem. So important, when you walk, when you go to the Yukta, you are going to walk on ice and on snow, so be careful because it might be slippery. And we are going to be today highest at 3,500 meters above sea level. That makes 11,300 feet. So only for those who go to, well, that have the blue stickers. And it means that you have to walk slowly because you get tired quicker as you do normally. It is very important for you to drink water, enough of water. If you have a bottle, refill it. If you don't have, the cheapest where you can acquire it is by by our driver, Ruyitza, and for 2 francs, and in the kiosk you get it for 5. Because we are going to need that. El papelito que firmaron es un papel que dice que usted es responsable de su propia seguridad en la montaña. Y lo importante es que ustedes tengan suficiente agua para tomar un pedacito de algo dulce y todo estará bien. Y camine lento con cuidado sobre la nieve y el hielo. Aquí a mano derecha tenemos el lago de Luna, también considerado el paraíso para los pescadores. Aquí estamos en Wildersville, aquí tenemos muchas casitas estilo chalet con las flores, con los geranios preciosos en las ventanas que solo están en la época más cálida del año. And we are relatively very lucky. To the left hand side in front, we see the iconic 3 stars of the Swiss mountains. These are the Eiger, the Monk, and the Jungfrau. Tenemos suerte hoy. Relativamente, porque se puede ver de todas maneras las montañas icónicas suizas que son el Eiger, el Monk y el Jungfrau. If you notice, there is a meadow in the Interlaken in front of the main street. They decided not to build anything there so they can enjoy the fantastic views to these mountains. And by the way, they also gave the name of them. Monk means a monk, and Jungfrau means virgin. Look, the river with the fog. Huh? That is, by the way, the river Lucchine, the responsible for Interlaken. To the mano izquierda vemos el río Lucchine, que es el responsable de formar el fundamento de Interlaken. Porque está a los pies del Eiger. El Eiger tiene la cara famosa que se llama, famosa y despiadada, que es la cara norte del Eiger, fue la última montaña escalada por alpinistas, la última montaña de los Alpes que fue escalada. La primera vez que se escaló hace casi 200 años, cobró, bueno, se tomó 2 días para escalarla. Hoy en día el récord va por las 3 horas. Por supuesto, los alumnos aprenden de los maestros y los superan. Grindelwald is a paradise for nature lovers. It has many, many trails. What I highly recommend you, if you would like to go in a, on a cable car, you can go from there to Mount Fields. However, I recommend you first to go to the train station so you know from where you depart back to Interlaken. Also, in the paper you were given, you find the times, the latest time you want, you can go back to Interlaken. By the way, someone asked me if they can or if they have the time to go back to see the Harderkulm in Interlaken, and of course you can, but then you have to come back earlier. So you have time to go to Harderkulm in Interlaken. This is only for those who stay in Grindelwald. Para los que se quedan en Grindelwald, cuando lleguen a Grindelwald, les recomiendo que primero vayan a la estación de bien a la oficina de turismo para que les den más explicación de lo que podrían hacer ahí. So, the train, the railway is going up to Mount, to the Jungfrau, and then he get it financed. At the end, he died before it was completely built, but then they stayed in the middle between the Mount Monk and the Mount Jungfrau at the saddle. Jung means saddle. Is where we are going today. It claimed the life of about 32 workers because they were building it in very raw conditions, and about 100 workers were working to make this tunnel possible, the one we are going to use today. So now I would like you to open the map. It was given to you from the Jungfrau Joch only for the blue stickers. Ahora voy a explicar algo solo para los del Jungfrau Joch, por eso entonces hablaré mayoritariamente en inglés. So when we arrive, you see the map of no, the other side, the side with the geography you see there. We arrive now to the Grindelwald terminal in yellow. You remember we go to the washroom and then I bring you the ticket, and then we go up by the first train to the last station. It's called Kleine Scheide. You see it up there in red, mountain station. It has 6 floors from -1 to 4, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and we are coming there at level 0, and there is also our meeting point. Yeah. We go back from there at 3:30, yeah? And then when we arrive at the meeting point, I show you where it is, and then you are free to do whatever you please. But if you want, not for those who stay overnight in Grindelwald, if you need to leave something in the bus, don't worry, because then we will come back to the bus after Lauterbrunnen. If you see again the map, after being at the Jungfrau Joch, we go back to Kleine Scheideck, but from Kleine Scheideck we don't go back to Grindelwald. We go back to Lauterbrunnen. So you enjoy the panorama from both sides. by the way, when you see Alpkäse, it means they are selling Alpine cheese in this area. Those who stay in Grindelwald, you can try this yummy Alpine cheese. So the cows that are here in the Alps, they don't go back to the valleys nor their milk. It is processed directly into cheese. It's raw milk, but it's very yummy cheese. Of course, if you go to the Jungfrau, you can ask it in the restaurant in the second floor. Cuando ustedes vean los que van para Grindelwald, un lugar que dice queso alpino, es queso que se produce aquí, las vacas no regresan al valle, sino que su leche es procesada directamente aquí en los Alpes, en la altura, y entonces lo comercializan en forma de queso. Es leche cruda, pero los quesos son exquisitos. By the way, to your right hand side, you see the train, those who stay.
¿Caca? ¿Cómo ha ido arriba?
Ay, coño, ¿qué es eso? Cuídale.
¿Qué te grita? ¿Qué te grita? Top of the mountain, ¿no? Vale. Oh, shit, I almost dropped.
Thank you, baby.
그러니까 한번 찍자 우리.
너 사진도 찍지 말고.
너 사진 찍어줘 내 사진.
아니 저기 저비 안 그래도 저거 구입한 거 없다.
Already
오늘 찍어달라고.
You can just set the zoom if you want.
기념 포대.
我爸爸拿起来。
好啊好啊好啊，哎，没关系，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好， ¿Qué va? Ella.
Oye, ¿vamos a hacer algo?
La.
Thank you. Bro, yata heru na. Vishnu bro. La. Oh lord, malandi ke liye thula aasu bar deche mummy. Pichadi ko daaka le. Vishnu bro. Oh, no, pichari gole de back back le khai hoy shit ne no no no
oh tapai la hare tyo video sadi dai cha hoy
best sir ni me da nada. ¿Oga de ti por no verte en la mani? ¿Caca? ¿Y esta era ni a pisar esta? ¿Qué ni a?
Special camera. I think that's it's not this this sort.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, Volkswagen. Volkswagen coming.
What? Volkswagen coming.
Ah.
I will now. There is this.